Hello, my name is Léo Caillard. I'm a French artist who dressed the statues up. I have been invited by the King's College to dress the two Bush Houses statues right behind me. It will be part of the Classical Now exhibition that will start on March 1st until the end of April, which is part of a more global project named Modern Classicism. My idea when I dress the statues up is to look at them in a new way. Suddenly, when you dress the statues up, it becomes somebody from our daily life. We don't see an iconic figure from the past, we see somebody like me and you. And then we can change the vision that we have on space and time, the fact that the past is the present and is much more close to the present than that we usually feel.